Hello, 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 hello. So I said that I would come and tell you guys what is what with the two projects. So you guys have seen the trailer. No, it's not a new role. It's not like a scripted thing. It is more that we are traveling around Belgium and we do the Bollywood thing that you guys have seen. So yes, you will get to see a lot of Belgium, especially the Flanders district. There we went to Brussels, Bruges, Ghent and Antwerp. So you guys will get to see that, and that is in what, half an hour? So that'll be pretty cool, and you can look forward to me trying to ice skate and falling on my ass repeatedly, but that was a lot of fun. They said it was just like inline skating, which I've done, but it was nothing like inline skating. It was really, really hard. Half the ice was gone, but you guys will see that, so enjoy that. There's the pissing baby, which is almost like a national icon, you can call it, or like a good luck charm for the whole nation. But it was kind of weird because it is a pissing baby, like it is exactly what the name suggests. And what else will you see? Me making a fool of myself trying to dance. Yeah, that'll be really exciting for you guys. It was really hard for me. There were about five of us who went, and one cameraman. One was Amit sir, who's the person from Aaj Tak. And it's not like a proper TV show or anything, it's just like a tourism thing. And in the middle, it's these Bollywood things are there. And I get that it's not for a lot of the ek dusre ke waste young people, but it's not meant to be, it's for the more saas bahu betiya people. And yeah, it was a blast doing it. It was a lot of fun doing it. The first day I was terrified, especially when it came to the Bollywood parts. The second day I was still kind of scared. Third day I was like, you know, like maybe I'll go for it. Fourth day I was like, let's go. But by that time it was time to come back. That's why I'm saying it did a lot of good for me, because every day was like more and more. I was like it's something new and I should go for it. So that was great. And I think, I'm sorry, I've said it twice already, that's we've been told, but I think the trip's trailer is out today. They had a meeting with the girls today morning, and not a meeting, like a press conference, so it should be out. Yesterday we had a wrap-up party and everybody was there. Lisa couldn't make it, but everybody else was there, so that was a lot of fun. That's why my eyes are a little bit swollen, got home really late. No, I'm not sick, I just woke up, actually. I know it's like 2 o'clock, but I just woke up. That photo is nice, and the trailer is looking amazing. We saw it 2 or 3 times yesterday, I saw it a couple of times before that. It looks great, it looks great. Just don't take everything they say in the trailer at face value. Personally, that's all I'll say about the character. I did just wake up, and I got home at like 6, so... yeah, just getting started. Papa's here, so we have some work to do, so I'm gonna go with him abhi thodi der mein. And how to search what on YouTube? Good morning, good afternoon actually. Also, one thing I wanted to say is that you guys are all entitled to your opinion, obviously. It's not up to me to tell you what to think or what to say. Just I know it's very easy to let comments fly on the internet, because you like it's kind of anonymous and you're behind a computer or phone, but just think before you press send or tweet or whatever, that it might not be something that you would like to hear about yourself. It might not be something that you might say in person to anybody, so just keep that in mind a little bit. Not for me, but I don't care, honestly. And anyway, most of you are too sweet. I think you're too sweet. Just keep that in mind, thoda sa. To preempt another question, if I work with people, they're on my team, and I always stand up for my people on my team if it's warranted. If I feel that they're getting some unwarranted criticism, then I will definitely always speak up about that. I know a lot of you were very let down that it wasn't a Shravan Sumo thing, but that is nobody's fault eventually. Definitely not anybody who's involved. So, you know, that disappointment shouldn't be taken on anybody personally. Just keep that in mind, please. I mean, that's just a suggestion. You don't have to if you don't want to. I can't make anybody do that. Wink. What wink? How do I like dancing? Honestly, see, I can't dance. Like, some people can just dance. Like, you turn on music and they can dance. I can't do that. Choreography, I can sort of pick up. Still looks kind of awkward sometimes, depending on the style. But yeah, it was fun. Like, eventually it was fun. In the beginning, it was really terrifying. Show the sky, yellow sky. No, I don't dance. It was a good try. Yeah, I'll give myself that. It's a good try. I just woke up. That's why my voice is bhara hua. No, Malhari dance to kabhi nahi dikhne ko milega, but I can promise you that. Here. That one. No, I'm not in Dune. I'm in Bombay. Just outside waiting for my food. And my papa's also going to come back. He's out and about. Early riser. Belgian chocolates, yes, I have a lot of them. Just shared some with my friends yesterday. Chocolate pre-line or something, but it was pretty cool. I just got a phone call. I will say hi to Papa. I am following the Namik Paul FC, am I not? Working with Abhi was great, man. Anybody who puts on a sari and runs around at -8 temperatures is really professional. I think that goes without saying. But it was fun. It was just 4-5 of us. It was like a little crew. And we got to see a lot of cool stuff. Tintin, I grew up reading Tintin. He was born in Belgium. So we got to see his museum, and then chocolates they're obviously famous for. So different things, and the architecture is beautiful. It's a beautiful country and really well maintained, and the people are really nice. So you guys will get to see that, and I just want to tell you that right before it airs, because I had said that I'm going to talk about it. And that's about it. Enjoy it and watch the trailer of the trip. Enjoy that and have fun. This is always going to be a very short one, just to catch you guys up. So I will see you guys soon. I have to run, I have some work to do. But as always, great talking to you guys. Bye.